For the repair of the Terasaki air circuit breakers, the following procedures were necessary: replacement of air's electromechanical components and general cleanup of the units. For testing, we had a 220-volt AC power supply. Next, we perform a short-time delay test.
Short time. Instantaneous.
It is now clear that all circuit breakers are operating.